Be on the lookout for your yours.
Yeah, just go to my web browser and check if everything is good from that site.
Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, you're already running.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, looks good.
Everything good?
Mm-hmm.
I am fucking annoyed. This is some bullshit. And everything literally... All I needed is just update my graphic card, what the fuck?
Using the going case.
Just let me die. I deserve this. I completely deserve this. And my game died.
Well,
my game died as I died on my side.
Well, don't know about that. That's just old engine right there for that.
Yeah, I can see Source Engine doing that. But if everything works, everything is good. That means I think I was keep the stream. I think I will just keep the stream.
Okay.
If everything works, if everything is good.
Do you want to just make up a video too? So you don't have to worry about like if your image pretty much goes down?
Wait, what? Could you repeat?
V802.
This app that you said.
Yeah, it's the same thing that I use on my streams.
I downloaded it, checked it, maybe on the next stream. I will try to set it up. At the same time, I would need like a little more, you know, things to change, like a few more images. I would need to ask... Fuck, I forgot who made my image. I would need to ask the person to check if they could make more for me.
And if they can't, I'll freaking make something for you.
I would gladly take anything.
I mean, at the very least, I can definitely make your character blink. I don't know if synths have mouths.
The synths have. Does have a mouth? This little piece that you see. This is my mouth. I don't have specifically lips, but I have a mouth.
Okay.
So yeah, that would be like something like with the, you know, gecko or any kind of lizard. They have something similar to each other, that they don't have specific lips, but they have specifically mouths, like normally. Why is it floating? Oh well. But yeah, I would gladly take anything.
I mean, I'm already working on like Yanaka's like extension. So doing yours would be fairly easy too.
Yeah, for me it would be like clapty clapped face. Kind of like this.
I guess the question would be for yours would be like, do you want to have eyes like see, I don't know if like the eyes just stop being visible, like there's no light, or is it like actually like a sliver of light for when the eyes close?
I think they work somewhere like that. It makes it change to a line.
No, okay.
Like, you know, the little slit there.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, but the fact that I'm right now on the stream and doing the gameplay, thank you, Adar. I think I will swap to other channel. How many?
Yeah.
So, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for everything. Yes.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
That's the first, and, well, by the fact that everything works out for my stream right now, everything works perfectly. I think I'll change the... Just to not be a bother, change the channel? Or if you want to stay?
I'm going to have to take care of some small-handed business. I just knew I could help fix, at least get this thing situated in some form or fashion.
Mm-hmm.
But if I have time, but yeah, I'll swing back around.
Sure. Many thanks. Many thanks for helping me out.
Yeah, no problem. And since we found out that it was the graphics card, we can check, depending on how things continue to run, you can switch over the browser acceleration. But honestly, from your build, I probably just keep it off for now.
Yeah, I think that would be a good idea for now.
Mm. All right. Well, let me see what everybody else is messaging me for. My goodness.
I think just to mess around.
Oh, okay, so this... Oh, that's there. Okay. All right. Let me see what everyone else is doing at the moment.
Okay.
All right. Have a great stream. I'll keep lurking.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for everything.
Nope. No problem.
See ya. Okay. So, thanks to friends. Thanks to Ami. Finally, everything works. Where is the hat? My hat surprisingly got stuck in an invisible wall. So it's now stayed behind, chilling in the room while I mess around. Now. Ah, that's a good question, Walter. I think there. So it stayed in the room, the first room. And now we'll see if it will stay there or despawn. If it will despawn, then I will be pissed. Wait. Oh. Yeah. Okay, and yep. Yep, did that. Wait, what? Why did I do that? Oh, never mind. Hoppa! Ow. Well, at least I have my elevator. Okay. I don't like this. I don't like this! I don't very, very like this. Oh my goodness, that would be a nightmare. Yeah. Can I jump in? Yeah. Oh boy. Okay, let me try not killing everyone from... Oh, I can't do anything with it. Can I squeeze in? No. Oh boy. Up. Oh wait, I could... Yeah, why did I thought about that? And now it's everything clear. Give me that. Oh, I'm crazy around. Don't you? I want you. Okay. Powered. Now it should be everything clear. Yes. Thank you. And I'm missing a gem. I'm missing a gem. Okay. didn't expect that. What the fuck, game? Why did I die? You have seen nothing, for your information. You have seen nothing. And got the gem. Yeah, eat. Okay, number two. But I want to wake them up. Bunk. Bomb. Boop. Oh no. Nope. Don't catch me like that. No. I know you're there. I can hear you. I hear you smell. Yo. Cable. Hey, give me the cable. Oh no. What have I done? Wait. No, not you. No, I wanna reach it. Could I glide? I'm interested. Could I glide there? Yeah, I can glide. Now, don't fall. Never mind. You son of a... Stealing the cable, sure. Don't worry, I'm an IT technician, I know what I'm doing. Okay, not here. Here, maybe? Ooh, cable. Hehe. Stealing the cables. Best way to delay anything. And bunk. Now what? Wait, you want me... That will fry everything. Cable is cut! To fry! Yeah, sure, I got a teleporter, but to fry the moment I don't open. Okay. Ah. And here now the where is the hat? Wait. I lost my hat. I have lost my hat. Oh really? I forgot to save. You want to tell me I forgot to save? You son of a... Hey, still got my hat. Sorry, I need to rush through everything. Well, I would, by the fact that I know what to do right now, I can rush it. No. I know your tricks, witch. Okay. Bunk. Come on. Oh well, I'll just leave it here. Okay, open the door. Reopen the door, thank you. And let the rush begin. That's not here. That's here. And bunk and up. Give me that. Up. Up. Okay. One eye's over. Up. Fuck! I completely forgot. Thankfully I have a quick save. Say what? Oh, because I really need to jump, but I didn't need it. Try hard or speed run. Try hard. Right now, try hard, because if I would like to speed run it, then no, thank you. It would take too much time for me, and I'm not super experienced to speed run any kind of game. I'm more of a try hard type of a player. You can say I just know every little detail. Well, every little detail. Everything that I need to know just to survive. And do everything as quickly as I can. Give me that. Come on. Middle. Right now, I'm just trying to rush it down because I don't want to again repeat it for the second time. Well, I'm doing already the second time, I just don't want to repeat it for the third time. Oh. Hello, Kenjiro. How are you doing, Kenji? Wait, what should I? Okay. Oh my goodness, I already lost. Okay. So now you go. Here. You have a right. Good. Yeah, I can see that. I can see your point. And my house is still here, thankfully. Okay, safe. Now what? Hey, something happened. Somewhere I have teleported. Somewhere I don't know. I think I recall maybe where? Maybe the village? No? The factory? The only thing I want is that the heart will stay. Or maybe this is the point I'm losing my heart and the heart will be... There it is. Wow! Just leave my heart right here just to take it. Thank you, game! Oh. Oh. I think I'm... Mr. Rock. Yes, Mr. Rock. I know where I am. I know where the fuck I am. Okay, but for that, I would first send my hut right here to the island. Save. And I know what I will be doing now. No, no, I'm getting left. I know, I know. You mean? Hello, mommy. Oh. Whoa, that was close. Ow. Ah. No. Bad mommy. Ow. Wow. I'm getting hardly. Oh shit. Yeah. I'm getting my ass whooped. Oh, freedom. Krovopara, yes. Krovopara. Ow. What? Oh shit. I'm getting my ass whooped. Oh shit. Oh what? I'm trying to deal with the crowbar. Why? Because there's an achievement to kill with the crowbar. That was close. Oh wow. Oh shit. Ha 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 ha. No. I want healing. I need healing. Wow. Ooh. Get back here. I will kill you with the crowbar, you bitch. Oops. Oh, wow. Ooh, 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 ooh. Aha! Now what, bitch? What you gonna do? Oh, wait. I am stuck! I am stuck! Yeah, kill me. I deserve this. I broke the game. I broke the game. I deserve this. I somehow managed to get through the wall. No! Ooh, that was close. Ooh! Ow! Come on. Jump. Awa! Oh no, I'm stuck. And I'm low. Oh, healing. Babe. Oh shit! Where's my hat? Where's my hat? Where my hat? I just have to die. I have lost my hat. I have run out of my jam. Where is my something? Oh no 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 no! Oh oh shh! Ish kebab! Ish kebab! Shish kebab! Yeah, I remember that. I remember the unlocking. I remember unlocking things. Shit person spent. Come on. Whoa. Aha. Just die already. Get off. My hat? Here it is. Here is my hat. Thankfully, I managed to buck her off. Sadly, there is still her babies. I don't know if I managed to have any enough ammo. Okay, she ran there. Gonna slayer. Well, at least I won't be as unlucky as it will be. So, there is multiple way of killing her. We can gas her. Because this hat here is not for, it's not meant for me, but so for something specific else. Which is why I'm carrying it right now, because I needed it for that little creature that I'm caring for. Okay. So here is some C4. Kapada papa hippa. Yes. That's why I'm carrying this hat, because there's actually two achievements. One achievement is to carry this hat to Zen, so the area I'm right now, and the second achievement, the second achievement is to carry it through the Zen. Right now I'm doing the second ending, to carry it through the Zen. Of course, there's another achievement with the ending, which where I would need to carry pizza. Like, literally, I would need to carry pizza to the Zen. Thankfully, I wouldn't need to carry pizza through the Zen. Okay. Someone's mad. I think I have given this mommy a little issues. Ow. Now what? So not here. Oh, what the fuck? My heart. Here? No. Wait, should I burn it? No. I don't want this. Fuck off! Yeah, I'm in the constant sprint, which is how mostly the old games like Doom, Half-Life 1 was going. So pretty much constantly getting through speed in the sprint. Now I need something. Okay, I am kind of... Yep, that was a mistake. At least a mistake that works. Come on, burn. Save. Because I can feel and see the mom. I can see mommy. And mommy isn't happy. Hello. I am stuck. Fuck you. Yeah, I think. Yes, that's. Gunnar is a mummy. This four-legged creature of destruction is a mummy. At least she doesn't reach me. Okay. Well, I guess it will be Tactical New Game coming. 3, 2, 1, go! Now I need to deal with her. Bunk. Oh no no, you son of a... Yeah, I can see you spewing shit on me. Give me those rockets. And bunk. When the mummy beckons you to come closer to her, you move your ass close to her. There is no other option. There is one option, spew rockets at her ass. Okay, save. I'll leave it here now. Let me check what's happening here. So this. Where's my heart? I have lost my hat. Oh, there it is. I'm speaking heresy. We'll see about that. Okay, got my hat. I got myself. I need just freaking headcrabs. Now, just not get catched. Ooh, that was passable, barely but passable. Oof. Yeah. Energy, finally, some energy. Something that I can deal with. Now I can fight. The fuck was that? Come on, burn! Burn! That was close. Oh, zombie. Finally, med kit. Save. And I'm gliding in. No, 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 no. Mommy's angry. Ow. Don't spewing shit on me. Hey, the hat's upside down, I'm puking it. I'm puking it. Why? Fuck you. Fuck you. No. Ooh, energy. Yep. Let's see what was up there. Aha, I knew it. Samo. There's a stash. Up there. No. When I say no, you don't spew on me, boy. Weird. Why is everything blocking on my pathway? Okay, here we go. And do. What's up? Yeah, you sound loving. What the fuck? Why is everyone here? Wait. Okay, oof. For a moment I thought I would lose my heart. Energy. Headcrabs have learned a parkour. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, mommy is angry. And I know what the fuck am I. Oh boy. I'm literally right below her lair. Ow. What should I do? Ow, stop biting me. Ow. I'm literally lost already. Where's the cable go? He goes nowhere. Come on, Gordon. Ow. Oh no! Where's my hat? I lost my hat. No. I lost my hat. Fuck. Oh, I misclicked. I fucking misclicked. I don't want to press reload. But well, let me get one thing. Now I can go. Energy. Much better. Now, where the fuck is... Mommy? Oh no. I don't care. No.
Run.
Yeah, run. Ooh, I got a drop on her. Okay, managed. Managed to survive to a freaking swamp. Ow, what? Ow. It's a toxic. It's a toxic swamp. It's a toxic swamp. Wee. I have to run away. My ass. I burned my ass. Bon voyage, my ass. Everyone wants to kill me. Yeah, and right now I'm facing mommy. Oh no. What should I do? Oh no, I was close to drop my hat. Hey, what now? Hey, you want me? Oh my goodness. Haha, fuck you! Somebody once told me the world is gonna blow me, and now everything wants to kill me. Ow. Come on. Come on, you sons of bitches. Hey. Why is there everywhere freaking headcrabs spilled? I was above her. Yeah, no, thank you. I thought I would get a drop on her. Energy. Ooh, medkit. Oh, hello. Oh no. Where am I? Oh no. Woohoo! Woohoo! Oh, thank you. Boss fighting coming. Yeah, a run from boss fighting coming. Okay, again. Come on. Oh no. I'm blocking. Oh no. Woohoo. Fuck! Oh no, I am stuck. Or burn, baby, burn. Ha ha, fuck you. Here, burn. Don't fuck with me. What am I? Hey, clean. Oh no. Oh my goodness. That was too close. Ow! Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. A link! See ya. Again, those flowers. Those annoying flowers. Up, up. Shave? Shave? What do you mean by shave? Come on. Stand. Don't get the hardware. No worry, it's waterproof. Anya. Anya. Wait, let me save. And now what? Ooh, that was close. Yeah, no, no. Clean. MMMC. Ow. How do I know it's waterproof? Because I have already been. Ow, ah! Already have been with. Diving with it. Excuse me? Because it's a very misty cat, yes. And now I am like confused. Oh, whoa, close. Too close for me. Now where? There. A very mystic cat that has survived everything, has seen everything, and now I'm lost. You take care better of your health. Yeah, I should now. I heal the leak. Okay. Oh, I see now. See? My hat. Oh no, he got stuck. Okay, got it. No. Oh, it'll be as fuck it. Yeah. Ow, 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 whoa, 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 whoa. Calm the f- Oh, what? Yeah, that wasn't nice. That wasn't nice of you. Just to get out of nowhere and come bite my ass. No one deserves to take a chunk of my ass. Better. And now. Light. Oh no, on you. Onyo!
Someone save me!
Ow. Hello. Oof. Okay, give me a sec, I need to appropriately examine the terrain. Whoa, 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 chill, 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 hey, chill. Oof. Ow. Where's my hat? Yeah, here we go again. I have lost my hat. I don't know where it is. Thankfully, I have made a save right before I have jumped. Oh, never mind. I have an idea. I have an idea. You'll take it. Come on. Okay, I didn't mean that. I thought she would kick my ass up there. Okay, new plan. How to get up there? Yeah, we have. Now we have. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, never mind. I can't get up there. Oh, wait. Come on. Keep me there. Never mind. I will leave it right in the center. Oh, never mind. Give me that. Ow. I literally have no idea how to do it with the hat. What? Oh! Okay, I think I know why. How? I think I know how. I just need to make her just come up to me and kick me. Come on, come here. Not here. Here. Not high enough. Close again. No, that I even if I would try, there's no fucking way I will do it. I need to find a way. Maybe on the second phase it is? Okay, let her smear this place with the bombs. Now. Wow, stop it. Oof. Ow. Yeah, that would be a complete nightmare. He just crushed my ass. Yeah, because I literally have no... I can't remember how to do this one. Like, this is hard because I need to not only take care of myself, but I need to take care of the hat at the same time. Okay, yeah, now I see where I have made a mistake. I think I know where I have made a mistake. I think I have jumped in the wrong direction. Did I? Oh, that was the entrance. If that was the entrance... Ow. Then she needs me to pick me right... Right... What the fuck? I can't recall her being that fast. Oh well. Okay, let's try again. Don't spew shit on me. First off, come on. Yeah. I actually have no idea how to get down there. No. Oh my goodness, it would be really a complete nightmare for me. Okay, then I think we can all say bye-bye hat for now. Let's deal with the mummy first. Come on, fuck off from me. Yeah, concentration level at 100 now. I'm going to kill with this! Ow. Okay, you know what? I'm fucking done. Because I remember there was another way to kill her. Just fuck! I think I have lost my save. Oh, because I rushed in like a moron. How to do this without losing a heart? Yeah, I will leave it here. I know, wait, is... Where is it? Where's my heart? There it is! No. I saved. Don't worry. I don't want her to rush into my hands because I know what will happen. Could you stop doing that shit? Oh wow. Okay, let's head spew that shit in places. So it would disappear. And just rush in. Fuck. Okay, so I need, I think, few more rockets. Because I want her to kill, I want to kill her with the... How many of you are here? How many is she spawning of you? Okay, I think I have killed the last ones. Never mind. She's spawning more. Okay, she can't, they can't reach me. Literally, one of them jumped in on my face and I hit the rocket. How many flames are here? Did she just got stuck? Okay, she got enough punish. I was literally at 2 HP because of those flames and those little shits. So annoying. No, give me. Oh no, 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 no. I don't want you to die. I don't want you to die from that. Okay, so I. Yeah, frustration getting bigger. I know she is low. Yes! God achievement! God achievement! Fuck yeah, I did it! Ah, finally I did it. I killed her with the crowbar. Ah. Such an annoyance. On 32 HP. Finally. I have right now one of the hardest, I think, achievements to get. One of the hardest. I'm done with this bullshit. I killed your mama, bitch! Oh no. Oops! Oopsie! So not from here, but from here. Oh, nope. Yep, from 32 to 16. No, thank you. No, thank you. I don't want to lose even 1 point of HP. So, see ya. Yes. That's, to be honest, I don't remember his name. I won't manage to get there. Never manage to get there. energy something. I again did it. I managed to get the hat in the perfect position. Now, reload first. But if we want to do anything, better to reload and prepare. Okay, now, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Yeah, this is kind of sad that they didn't do it in the original Half-Life, which is pretty much the Vortigaunts are slaves, not a race, just mindless race being controlled by something. Oh no. Yeah, that is surprising. The Vortigaunts live like cavemen, yet they have technology to heal wounds and teleport. So what now? Hello? This? Yep, this is a headcrab on fire. This is a head. This is a barbecue headcrab. Who wants some barbecue headcrabs? So I need the power to teleport. I can go. Could I open? Oh, there is open. See? So if it comes to Vortiguans, their diet is mostly headcrabs, I think. Maybe not mostly, but pretty much headcrabs are the part of the, their diet. Which could be answered if so, if I'll play Alex. In Alex, we can see how they pretty much consume headcrabs, or what parts of the headcrabs they eat. As to if it will be healthy for humans, I don't know. Okay. Okay, that was a mistake because I have lost my hat. I literally have no idea where it is right now. But there is a way on how to deal with all of this. I need to kill all of those controllers up there. So I think I know what would be the best in this situation. Oh. First of all, let's get the fuck out of the main line of fire. Ow. Where's my ass? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, and so not up there because there's. I thought there would be some kind of door. Never mind. Hey. So if not there, then behind the boxes. First of all, I need to back off as far as I can. A shotgun, for surprise, works in long range. Maybe not most of the games, but normally shotguns work even for long range. Really? Wait, where's my hat? Okay, managed to do everything. I'm sorry. I tried my best. I think I didn't get the achievement for saving the villagers without killing them. sus. Yeah, I'm getting to the vent. I am very sus. Fuck. Yay. Up. One moment, I thought I could get there. Now let's see, where the fuck am I? Think I maybe know where I am? Maybe the factory? Factory that I was speaking of before. Okay, not there. And let's save. Oh shit. Jump! Gordon! Jump! Hey! No, 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 fuck! No. No. Fuck. What? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Holy shit! I got sent right here! Oh no. Oh shit! Ow! Ah, got my ass burned! Fuck. That will be pain. Now run, Gordon, run. Ow. Fuck it, I'm reloading. I don't want to deal with those guys again. Oh shit, I am right at the beginning, no thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake. I need to run from the beginning, okay. Let's go. Yep. Save. Jump. Up. Oh shit. Ah, jump, Gordon. Run, Gordon. Managed to escape. No, thank you. I really don't want your lair. I preferred the freaking my hat. Yeah, I flipped the table on that fuck. What the fuck, Gabe? What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't bullshit on that. Really? What the actual fuck, game? Safe. Now, I think now we got ourselves into the factory. Ah shit, here we go again. Yes. Wait. Where should I go? Ah, I need to go there. What do I mean, not me alone? Wait, why me alone? What? Say what? Safety first. Safety is the priority of my game. Holy. Yeah, that is a strong acid. Ooh. I have full. Hello. Thank you. Not here. Yeah, trust me, take any kind of dark, like dark, like I don't know. Darkest Dungeon, Dark Souls, any kind of game, and trust me, the communities of theirs are really horny. And that Kazandran is, I think, one of the horniest of the two. And now where? Yeah, I'm coming back. I need to go there. I think one of the horniest character in the game, I would say the Plague Doctor is one of the horniest. Wait a second. Say what now? Oh. Really? I need to get up here, get this cable. Oh, I was meant to do that. And I wasn't meant to do that. I haven't done enemies got fucking hand tied. Yeah, welcome to Darkest Dungeon. One of the horniest communities. Where am I supposed to? Overload. What? Look at this. It only says that we are literally right now in a gigantic fucking body Or in the gigantic coochie, depends on who will say who. Oh. No. Come on, get over here. Get down. One. Wow. What the fuck? Okay, I think I got all of them. Now what? Ow, ow, ow. Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine administered. Oh boy. Now what's in here? My favorite furry type? Synth. My favorite type is synth. Okay, where the fuck am I? Came back. Wait, what? Yeah, sure. Okay, I did that. Finally. Fancy sus. Never believe this fence. Fence are always the trouble. Something ain't right. Something ain't right. Huh? Oh. Don't worry. This time I'm going to the fleshy vent. No. Well, there's no support. Oh wait, I have four. What the fuck was that? Okay. So I'm here. Oh, okay. Come on, jump. Now we are getting through the factory, and oh, there's an elevator, some kind of. I really don't like this. This is a factory of guns, of living guns, and a tube of those guys. I have a bad feeling about this. Never mind, I was wrong. Hello. Oh no, more elevators. I think those elevators are literally made out of flesh or bone. No, I literally lost my head. But that's a no for me. Got it. Okay. Yeah, it doesn't really want to get that end now. Okay, I somehow managed to get through. This is what I need to do. C4. I just threw it. Oh, I see. Okay. Why does it? What? Yes. And no. Fuck you. Thank goodness I have the crossbow. One in a million. One in a trillion. One in a billion. No. Just dead. Oh, okay, got it. Oh shit. I know what to do. Never mind. What I managed? I have thought I managed to jump in. Ow. Well, I tried. At least I tried. Maybe I'll just jump down from here. Yay. Yeah, I have already suffered double. Yeah. This is literally flesh. A flesh made freaking factory. I don't know if I need my hat for that. But I'll take it. Not here. Here. Oh, don't lose the hat. Don't lose the hat. Hello. I don't want to deal with you. Don't lose the hat. Fuck. Hello, boys. Got him. Game. Why you do this to me? Yes. The game likes to hate me. Oops. Sorry guys, I didn't mean to. I didn't want to kill you. I wanted to kill those guys in the tubes. Ow. Ow. Oh my goodness, my aim. Last shot, last shot. Fuck. You son of a... You son of a bitch! Really? Where should I go? Oh, like this, I should have jumped. Okay, never mind, I should have jumped. But now. Now what? I am lost. Oh, because I need to get there. No. So I need to somehow... How the fuck am I doing that? How should I jump? That's a good question. Come on again. Oh yeah, I can do this. I don't know how did I do it. How did I do this? How did I do this? Help? No. How the... Literally, God doesn't want to listen to me. Because... You know what? Never mind, I am dumb. Right now, I see what I would miss. And I have lost my hat. First off, let's go and... Okay, no. Now it should work. Yes! Okay. So I don't know how I managed to break the physics and jump higher. Eh? Now I managed to cut it. Now I can go. At least I am much closer to the finish line than before. I don't like this. And I'm rightful so, but I don't like this. What the fuck was that? Okay, they are learning something. They are learning new tricks. Okay, there's too many of them. I would just run. Ow. Not there. I just ran. Too many of them. Yeah, hat. Protect me, hat. Where they are. I see shit. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Never mind. Yeah, these ugly things can dodge. You ugly motherfuckers. Yep. Ow. I know with what I will kill them. I'll kill them with their own weapon. Never mind, they will literally burst me out. Okay, you know, fuck this. Where? Show your faces. And that's how it's done. Yeah, trash can of body parts. To get there. Hey, woof. Managed to survive. Barely, but I managed. Such a silence. Now where to? Wait. What should I do here? Oh, this is the main proper factor line. Okay. Now we really don't want to destroy those capsules. Okay. Hello? No. Oof. Fuck you. Hey, I need air. Okay, there's portal. Oh, I wish I would have some pizza right now. That is literally midnight. What should I do here? Oh, I know. Whoa, too fast. Fuck. Oh no. My ass. Not you. For sure not you, Nidir. I know you, Nidir, so I can expect anything from you. Yeah, welcome to a little friend group. What friend group? A little family. Where in this situation, Nidir is that horny little cousin. Why? Yep. Oh, events. Where should I go to events? Why? Tell me why. Why the lasers? Yeah, we are brothers in Kawaii. We're in this situation. Neither is the horny one, I am the sane one. Yep. Yep, yep. I would if you want shut the fuck up. I will say this, other, that if it comes to my group, the only thing you can expect is always the weird or crazy or pretty much something that doesn't make sense type of group. We could say we are pretty much brothers in chaos or brothers in something, pretty much. At the same time, I can only tell you there's more of us. Yeah, brothers in vibe. In shortest way, expect people that has something wrong with their heads. I will say this. Whenever I say that about some friends, then I say always this. Oops! So yeah, there is Noodles, there is the other horny, but less Kenji, me. I am boring. I can agree that I can be mean because I am a brother and I love to be mean to my brothers. Ow. But boring! I am the only guy here that is interest that can give you something interesting like the old guys like here. What can you offer me, dear? That is much better than old games. Tell me. What can you offer except your horniness? Medicine in what? Okay, then you have something out of there. Medicine from TF2. Ow. Oh, my hat. They took my hat. And not the save that I wanted. Pieprzone kurwiba. I'm my energy weapon. That's it. My gluon. Gluon gun, if I recall the name. Ow. Fuck. I'm literally at 50 HP. Ow. I have too little HP. My goodness. Okay. Let's stay right here. Yeah, because first of all, I need to clear out the whole freaking map. The map is filled with the controllers, which start to control Vortig ones. Vortig ones deal about, I don't know, 60... 50 to 65 points of damage with one lightning. So one hit and I'm low HP. Plus, let's add their lightning bolts. And I'm done. Thank goodness I have managed to get through it. Okay, managed to do it. I saved it. Okay. Oh, this line. Now I remember this line. I don't know if there will be some kind of... Yep! How I thought some controllers will show up. Where did I... Really? I just left it. Left it for a moment. Okay, stay here. Oh my goodness. Now. Ow. Fucking wish. You fucking wish, bitch. Wait. Okay. Stay. Actual fuck! I'm literally leaving this hell only for a moment. Only for a moment. And gone. It's gone. Okay, now. Foxy. Close. Okay, got him. Oh no, I'll run. Thankfully a portal. No. What? Sons of bitches. Okay. Think. So I can't get up there. Some kind of pipey. Me? Where should this pipe go? Yep. Yep. This happens. The fuck? Whoa. Okay, now this is annoying. I thought I was missing something. Yep. And a portal, and of course. Yep. Portal. Now what? Let me just put it here. Let's go down there. Behind this. You're on a... Finally. And gone. And my heart is gone again. What the actual fuck is going on with this game? I literally can't leave this hut for even 5 seconds. First time. Yeah, first time. Okay. Bye bye. Okay, this is gone. Yep. Portal. Thank you. Healing! Like, this game can't get more annoying than before. Oh boy. I can see what's going on here. I'm not blind. Go here. Ow. Where did my my heart? Okay, let's go there. Stay. They. Close enough. Fucking lasers. Oh no. Yeah. Come on, Pat. I want you to stand by yourself. Thank you. Now, what the? So that's what happens with the hatch. Can I leave it here? Yeah, now the hatch hates me. Let it stay for a moment. Let me watch it. Okay, I think it will stay where it is as of now. I think it should stay. So I have a moment I could deal with deals. Surprisingly, I don't watch TikTok if it comes to me. Yes. Okay, I didn't expect lasers to fall off. Now what? Get on It literally flew off from there. What? What? To be fast, but this game will break more. Ow. Where? And up we go. Yeah, I don't see Tuk Tuk if it comes to me. Like, I'm the type of guy that pretty much hates TikTok. Now I'm scared for a moment that we get stuck. And the jumping arena. And nope. There it is, the PhD in pacifism. What now? What happened? Oh, I got cut. But I got PhD in pacifism. Another achievement in my collection. Finally! The second achievement that I was looking for. So now I got two of the hardest achievements. Yeah, of course. Of fucking course. Nope! Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! I misclicked with the save. I have misclicked with the save. Nice. Yeah. What the fuck? Okay, that is straight up bullshit. What am I supposed to do with the hat? Okay, I have an idea. Oh, I... Never mind. Save. Let me save. Let me try hide maybe here. My game died. My game died again. Oh, I hate this run. This game really wants to get on my nerves. Yeah. First obvious. Which happened, it was my graphics drivers went updated, so nice for me. So first off, I am literally getting fucked by everything now. Could I manage to get with the grenades? I could, I would need to get a really good timing with the fuse. And I don't want my hats to be constantly rolling. first off. There it is. And my game didn't die. Thankfully. Oh boy. Let me prepare first. Save. And let's go. Finally, yes. Finally I managed to do it. Now I think it was the annoying part. Wait, what should I do something? Or should I wait? VR streaming, yeah. It looks like I'll be able to maybe to finish it even today. Could I do something? Oh, there's a vent. Okay. Back. It stands. Now. Okay, got him. This again. Yeah, the vent will be sus. Now the elevator, the long way to elevator. Oh, I only wish to finally finish this game and move on to another. Like, this is the only thing I want. Finish this game. Ow. Son of a... Scared it fell off. To be honest, that would be a good question. I have a list. I have a list of games I could play on stream. Because generally the games I'm playing are mostly the retro games. Like Fallout, the original Fallout. Icewind Dale, Baldur's Gate, pretty much give any title of the like games that are more than 5 years or less. Well, more than 4 years, and then I could stream BioShock if I would have to. Yeah, wow. Good question, where's my hat? Where did my hat go? Oh my goodness, my hat flew off again! Again! What? Oh, so the explosion does. My goodness, really, game? You'll be that annoying piece of shit. What the? Okay, one. Where does it? I am utterly shocked of what the fuck is going on right now. One. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, it's still there. Okay. I did it. Getting on my nerves. Like, normally I would have already finished this game. If not the fucking heart. If not the fucking heart. Again. Oh. Wow, 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 wow. Don't you. Where? Fuck it. Fuck it. You wanna play like this? Okay. Then I will be running around. Fuck you. I don't care. Try to hit me. Try to hit me. Try to hit me, you bitch. Try to hit me. I don't fucking care anymore. I don't fucking care anymore. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck off. Put you! Really? 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 Where is my...
Ow. Oh, now where is the hat? Because it's laying right there. Somewhere there. Can you see it somewhere? In the water, there's... Nope. It didn't say right there. I have other way. Forgot to save, so again. Let me run in circles. Yes. The only thing I can say to you is fuck you. I don't fucking care anymore. I am so fucking done with this bullshit. I am so fucking done with the bullshit of the controllers. Save again. No. No. There. What the? Could you? Now, this will be... Yep, it will be safe right here. Fuck's sake. Oh my game. What the fuck? He starts to die on me. Ow. Okay. One. Two. Two left. One and the last. Where is the last? Okay. Did it! I fucking did it! Finally. Now, please. I want this to be the last station. I think that was the last station. The last fighting station. Now we are going straight to boss. Oh my goodness. Fuck you! Fuck you! You bunch of fucking pussies! Fuck. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Yes! Yes! Finally! Come on, don't spawn. Come on. Faster, please. Finally. Freedom. I won't even say what happens. I won't even say what happens. I won't even say what the fuck just happens. Well, 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 would you look at that? Pizza. Finally. I managed to get in here. Killing. Oh my goodness. Finally. I would love to have such a... The pizza is a lie. Yes. The pizza is a cake. The pizza is a cake with pepperoni. Save. Sorry for the little FPS drop, but my game just can't comprehend the portal that you can see right now. But we have finally managed. We have brothers and sisters. We have finally managed. Oh my god, I have literally tears in my eyes. We have finally managed to get Wait. Something ain't right. Something ain't right. Give me a sec. I want the end that I want. There's one specific end, which is with this. So let me just get this fucking notch. Here, man. Ya fucking it! Okay, I don't know how. What is my name of the final boss? I don't know. Well, looks like there's no other way with this hat. Okay, let's go. And got him. Okay. Ow. So first of all, what I need to do is to destroy those gems. Got it. Now. Come on, don't glide now. A what? Oh shit. Oh! Come on, die, you, over. It's amazing move, okay. Yeah, I would like to. Ow. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Got him. You have no shields, bitch. Now you and me. You and me. Let's go. Gotcha, ya fucking bitch. Die. There it is!
Or rather, in the hazard suit, I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property.
There is my rare specimen.
I think you
finally! I did it!
You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any deciding what to do.
Finally.
If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes.
So, otherwise, jumping into the portal or staying? So are we jumping in or are we staying?
Time to choose.
Okay, I saved.
Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Okay, one ending, the official ending, and now let's do the anticlimax. Guess what? I don't give a single fuck. No.
Well, it looks like we won't be working together. No regrets, Mr. Freeman.
Freedom. Finally, I've beaten the original Half-Life, Black Mesa. Now I recall what I wanted to do to stream too, which is the DLCs of the Half-Life 1. So the Blue Shift. Yeah, in 3 hours I finally managed to beat Black Mesa. Finally. Ugh. It took too much time. Too much time. Only because of this fucking heart. So, for me, I will be finishing on this moment, as I am super happy to finish it. And for me, it's still a little late to start and stream something else. So, thank you everyone for watching. Thank you everyone for any new followers. Thank you for even staying with me here to the end. Oh, that was an adventure. That was an adventure I didn't thought it would take such a long time. So, on this note, thank you everyone. And let the crowbar follow you. See you next time.